keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net.
And that's wonderful, wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom line.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.